We are all driven by the need to see new places and to learn new things. We have wandering feet and restless hearts. We want to experience firsthand cultures that our friends and families have only read about. We want to immerse ourselves in traditions, from Costa Rica's independence parades to Europe's Holy Week. We do not want to simply read about the wonders of the world from textbooks, in classrooms, at traditional universities. We want to marvel Great Barrier Reef, to feel the stone of the Great Wall of China under our feet. We might have vastly different experiences and opinions, passions and expectations. We may not all stay on the path we have chosen for now, but we are all connected through our love of this planet and our willingness to learn about, experience, and protect its vast beauties.